the doctor and I approve this message.
Professor Moongoose, and I approve of this message. Today, we're going to be learning about the Big Daddy Box Meal from KFC. Now, this is a decent meal from KFC. It'll fill you right up, and if it doesn't, then Jesus Christ, you must have a big stomach. Now first, and then you have the finishing tomato ketchup, and then that's the end of the class today, guys. Your homework for next class will be to write your own description of the Big Daddy meal.
Hey, troll!
What the fuck?
You're fucking ugly, bitch! Come what? Get me!
What the fuck? Call my mama! The fuck? Hey! Is that my regular dude?
What your mama should have done to your fat ass a long time ago! See what happens when I do something with some real magic.
Blackie, I heard you were gonna become a Slytherin president!
Right I will, Voldemort. And my first duty as House President is gonna be kicking your ass.
We'll see about that! Now! Hand! Down! Abracadabra! I'm gonna have to use my ultimate move! Shit! Shit! Try and beat me with my operation! Shit! Ha! I can feel... That's a lot of water. I gotta use my ultimate weapon, Incendio! Incendio! No! No! I can't die now, I have so much to do! I need to take over the school! I need to kill Harry Potter! No! I'm tired.
Only Dark Lord around here, Voldemort. What I can do with some magic. Imagine what I could do as your Slytherin House President.
Oh, thank you, Hagrid, for those extra lessons. Gotta go, gotta do my job as the head boy. Ba-da-boop-boop-boop. Oh, untied shoes. Ah!
Good for you.
The fuck? Heck! Oh, doggone! That deck smells like cinnamon, man. God, my legs! What the fuck,
shit,
man?
Can't have you.
It's a bit too much.
Dying.
I was just dying my shoes, man. I was trying to make them look cool. Ah, shit! I was just trying to tie my shoes, man. I was trying my. I was
oh
trying.
My God!
Oh,
what
shit!
The fuck?
Oh, Jackie.
Worry, I got
to
get
Jackie.
More like dead boy.
Archer, hey, you got a DS on you? Oh shit! Oh goddamn!
DOS complete. RFD Scratch McMillan DOS completed. You're welcome, Jack.
Thank you for coming in. I know you might be very busy at this time, but this will be worth it. Keep Blackie. I'm sure you've heard about him. His recent accomplishments has proven that he is a great prefect, and I think he would be a greater than president. What do you think? By the way you're shaking your head, do you agree with my opinion?
So, next question. The spell, Salvio Hexia, does what? Team 2, move forward one bench.
Oh.
Punchek does what?
We're being carried.
What is the actual effect? More detail.
Slap someone.
Then correct. Move forward one bench, we're tied even.
Yeah.
Alright, next question, class. Vulnera Centura was created by who? They are a professor in this school. Kana.
Dumbledore.
Yep, team 1, move forward one step. Next question. This may be match point. What? How much health does the spell Apisky restore onto its target? Incorrect. We're tied. All right, match point, ladies and gentlemen. Final question. Describe what the spell Mobile Corpus does. Jack, what spell would you like, seeing as you carried this team?
Get the fuck out of here! I win! I win!
So yourselves. Don't be fell up here, nothing like that. Guys are students, that's all I want from you. You're the students I love. That's the stuff I want to see every single day you're on this server in our damn hall.
Yeah.
Next up, that simple. Just don't be a dick. That's the kind of bane thing you gotta understand.
Sir,
you gotta understand it's the difference of things. Don't worry, you can say it at the end. So what you gotta understand, children, is that the OOC chat and advert are completely different. Advert's in character, OOC is like how it is, out of character. So that means it's very important if the entire server needs to be aware of something. So I do not want any kind of erotic roleplay. You all are guests here in Dumble Daddy's house, and I expect all of you guys to be having a very good time here. Because you know what? You wouldn't do it. That simple. But just like I showed to this Niffler, I'll slap your ass all the way across this damn great hall. It'll be in green if you can try and learn it. Or it'll be in dark gray if you have learned it. Just equip it like that. That way you got all the spells and shit you need. Students and faculty of Hogwarts, it is I, Father Jackie Quacky Blackie. But please, call me Jackie. Today I'm addressing you to tell you why you should vote me for Slytherin House President. Don't be a dick. Make Hogwarts great again. Why do I say make it great again? Isn't it great anymore? But here's the way you gotta understand it, boys and girls. Hogwarts has been going on a downward spiral recently. We've got house presidents that don't come on. We've got people just going around doing all sorts of crazy shit. So here's the stuff that I'm gonna fix about this place. Number one, I'm gonna decrease terrorism of Hufflepuff and Gryffindor houses. All these guys are gonna get the punishment they justly deserve. I'm gonna increase the walls to make sure they can defend against the enemies of Hogwarts. Too many lockdowns occur every single day. We're gonna cut that number right on back. Number three, I'm gonna increase the teaching curriculum of Muggle foods in Muggle studies. And to give you an example of how great this can really be, watch Professor Moongoose's one of amazing Muggle Studies class. Number four, I will ensure the magical beast hosted by our gamekeeper Hagrid will return during free time every so often. I've personally been overlooking some of these classes and I feel like he really needs to start doing them again. I'm gonna decrease the budget of Herbology. Nobody uses that second Herbology class, we all know it's true. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna sell it off, get rid of some polygons and surfaces, and then increase the budget of good old Transfiguration. Maybe even give them a Transfiguration spell. Who ain't gonna love that? McGonagall will sure be a cool cat. In our Herbology class, we will ensure that our Herbology teacher, Mrs. Sprout, is gonna start to grow gillyweed for all the students. And we will exile Ascendio, because who needs that when we got gillyweed, boys? Just remember, guys, vote Father Jackie Q Blackie for Hogwarts Slytherin President. Don't be a dick. Make Hogwarts great again. Jackie Blackie out. Peace.